My dear friend Maisie, at Thunder Valley, if you are watching this, I love you so much. BFFs, for sure, forever, you made me a bit sad today.